Denver police pull over a speeding car and find three men who've been shot inside. One of the men died in that car. The other two are in critical condition. Police say they were driving themselves to a hospital when they were pulled over at Bruce Randolph and Gaylord. The shooting happened in an alleyway near Franklin Street and 38th Avenue. Police have not released information on any possible suspects.